Now you come on, give me them pants, Mr. Kennedy. Come on. Now you scrub yourself with that strong lye soap before I come down and scrub you myself. I'm going to put these bitches in the violent pot. The whole Confederate Army's got the same trouble, crawling, clothes, and dysentery.
I think it's humiliating the way you're treating Mr. Kennedy.
You'd be a sight more humiliated if Mr. Kennedy's lice gets on you.